guys, what's up? It's T-Bot here, and today we're going to be going over a few updated features that Supercell did not include in the main announcement for the new update a few days ago. So these are some bonus features, and the first bonus feature is actually going to be in the Clan War. So if you go to your Clan War, then you go to the War Results, and you actually click at the star at the top of the screen, you can see the attacks and defenses log under My Team and Enemy Team. So you can look at all the stars and all the defenses that your team won or the enemy team won, and this is actually really nice. We weren't able to see this before. We can see the first attack and the second attack and the total number of stars on the right side. So I really agree with Supercell adding in this new feature. I think that it makes the game a little bit easier and easier to manage your clan and to see who's doing bad and who's doing well. So another thing that they did not announce is that the appearance of the League Badges are actually the old League Badges. So prior to the update where they changed the League Badges, you can see that the Gold League Badge is the older one. So I'm not quite sure why they did this. Maybe they did it on accident. Maybe they forgot to change it for the new update. But I'm sure that it's fixed right now. And I think that they may have forgotten. I'm not really quite sure, but I know it's fixed. And it was just not announced in the update. The next secret update feature is that walls have a new design for level 7 and level 8. You can see there's a little bit of a new shadow for the level 7 and level 8 off to the left and off to the bottom right. And I think this looks a little bit better than the old level 7 and level 8 walls. I know that level 8, the transition from level 7 to level 8 is quite an extensive one. And I think that they just wanted to make the experience just a little bit better. So they also added this in for level 5 and level 6 walls. You can see there's a little bit of a shadow. Also, they added a little bit more detail. And I think this is better for the lower level players in the game because this update was mostly oriented towards Town Hall 10 players. Not too many people are Town Hall 10 and have level 11 walls. I for sure do not have level 11 walls, and I wasn't able to get too many things in this new update. So they added a few things for the lower level guys as well. And of course for the finale, you can see that the level 3 and level 4 walls, I believe these are the level 3 and level 4 walls, are a little bit different. I haven't been that low level in a very long time, but they also added some more shadows to those walls as well. So big props on adding more things for lower level players. They didn't announce it in their main sneak peeks, but it's enough to have it implemented in the game. Now the very last thing is for the earthquake spell. You can see under favorite target, it says, this is previous to the update, it says that the walls are its favorite target and it is 4 times more damage. Now in the new update, they actually edited this and it only says wall and it doesn't do 4 times as much damage. So that's pretty interesting knowing that they nerfed the earthquake spell, or they added 25% damage originally, and now it looks like it doesn't do 4 times as much damage on walls. So thank you guys so much for watching the video. Tell me what you guys think in the comment section down below. I did a few gemming videos, so you can watch those videos down in the description as well. If you guys want free gems, click the first link down in the description, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. On the rail, homie, on the rail. Tell me how you feel. Everything I spit is gold.